Hello everybody, welcome to opening round for the free to play account. We're doing junior again of course, and I'm just going to get straight cracking. Let's just get into it and get on with it. Let's go. As always, just to make Sunday, so we'll see how we get on. So, first race is Hungary, as you know. It's a Hungarian event, so we'll start with Hungary and we'll finish with Hungary. Let's go. I knew I could get shafted. Good luck. Why would it do it? Pit stop, wet tyres, service car, pit stop, wet tyres, wet tyres. Having trouble here pressing bloody buttons. What's it doing? It's not playing ball at all. It's not letting me push buttons at right time. And we're getting stuck, that's the problem. I'd have been well off for a 1-2 by now. They're going to get home on lap 8. That's a joke. There's no way they'd get back on wet tyres. Absolutely no way. But yet they're all going to go around. Look how I'm stuck there with Piastri. That's a joke. That just wouldn't happen. They'd all be dead in war. All of them. That's ridiculous. They should have been all overtaken. There's no way you make it back on wet tyres. They need to fix this game, man. It's not good. It's not good. Eh? I thought there were an asset restriction. Sergeant Epic, is that? Oh, yeah, it might be, actually. It might be low enough. Yeah, it will be, won't it? Anyway, continue. Let's crack on. Race 2, Abu Dhabi. Let's go. I honestly thought we'd be starting a bit further forward, you know. Really far back. Better. Okay. You can piss right off. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Slowing people down, man. Haha, yes. Screw you, Paul. Don't put our tyres on, pal. It's too slow. Even with our cars. All you're doing there has been a rolling roadblock, pal. Let's just see what he had, just out of interest. Gasly, Piastri, pretty similar. He went with the corners, didn't he? Yeah. Better engine. Yep. It's down to you, mate. You need to alter that, pal. Corners in so important when you're stuck in the middle of the pack. So we'll take 4 points on that one. Monza. Yeah, we've got a tough one here. Let's go. Let's go. Ouch. Are they all just driving past me? Not even doing no. It's a tough race, is this one? Real tough. I was worried about getting him home. But he's not losing any more positions. Boost, man, boost. Good luck, Mr. Rival. Remember, my real concern is just to make Sunday, really. P1's out of the window. Too far behind on assets. Everyone else has got a couple of months collecting up to Series 4 assets, haven't they? So, yeah. Bit of catching up to do. But another race won, I suppose. Let's check out the rival. He was a bit stronger than me. Yep. Piastri level 6. Gasly level 6. Car. Oh, he's using Enigma. I didn't realise that was part of the same component. Bracket. Enigma. Let's take a shot of that. just interested to see what level Enigma is. Anyway, we got it. We got the win. That's all that matters, I suppose. Right, after three races, we have just crept into the top 50. Just. So yeah, race four is Silverstone. I like Silverstone, home of the British. Let's see how we get on here. Silverstone. P5, P8, nice. That's a good starting position, man. So we're going into wet. So I aren't going to put soft on, no chance. I don't know how long it's going to be. In fact, put Ocon on the helm. Him on the copper. Let's go. It's like a 1-2 from here. Good luck, Mr. Rival. That's a P1, P2. Nice result. Nice. You've got to take them when you've got them. Drove that race to perfection. Absolutely. Take that, what a win. 47. Points. Nice. So after four races, we are 165. If we doubled that, we'd have 330. So there's a possible chance to go P1 if we can carry on this form. Let's continue. Imola. That was a quick match. Is it the same guy? It is, isn't it? It is. It's the same bloody guy. Sorry, pal. I suppose that means I'll get good qualifying, though. Last race, did you see that? That's weird, isn't it? How are you supposed to bloody? I don't know. Let's go. Good luck, Mr. Rival. Thank you. 47 again, eh? Nice, I might have a few more of them. Nice. Okay, how are we doing so far? All right, 3:47, 2:30, 3 to go. Let's go, Jitter. I thought it was the same guy then. Let's go for Jeddah. Starting in the right place, so let's do it that way. Let's go with downforce, let's give him medium, might as well. Let's go. Good luck, Mr. Rival. Why is it not letting me do that? It stopped me from doing that thing then. He's on his hard tyres, loving life. Come on, Piastri. What's up with you? Get round. Joke. And then he gets past as soon as I cut him off. Yeah. Makes perfect sense, doesn't it? Thank you. How's that even possible? Get out of the way. Whatever. Get out of freaking way. Absolute bollocks. Fuck off. It's bollocks, this game. It just won't happen. It went round on hard tyres, but I can't make it round on softs. What a joke. Joke of a game. So disappointing. Yeah, like, Bottas can't get past. So disappointing when you do so well to get tick up ass like that. What a joke. Finding a lot of hard tyre lovers are, you know. Piastri got bummed then, didn't he? My guy doing fucking 3 laps on his hard tyres on Jeddah speed track. No wonder he's still in junior, pal. I don't know. Let's go to Temple of Speed and put bloody hard tyres on. I suppose he got his points. What a waste. What a waste. Could have been so much better. At this point, we're through anyway, to be honest. Based on group and how it looks, so. Yeah, very frustrating. He can go around on 0 tyres. Well, he can go around on practically no tyres and not get caught. I can get caught when I've got medium tyres, plenty in reserve. Just weird. You can be overtaken when you've actually got tyres, but when you haven't got tyres, you can't get this. Bizarre, really bizarre. Really freaking bizarre. Like this guy I'm in front of him, but no guarantee he'll win. Just because he's behind. Don't mean Jack. I'm gonna stick him on hard just because they do it. Let's go. Of course, our tyres take lead. Standard, that, isn't it? It's just ridiculous. It just won't happen. Our tyres, medium tyres went backwards. Our tyres went forwards. But now he's going to hold him back. Go on, go. There, now you go. See what I mean? How'd you get overtaken then? What the fuck off, man? It's really annoying me. Really annoying me. So he's got medium tyres, but yeah, he's gone past me and he's just slowing me down, look. What a tit. Oh yeah, car 11. Just go past, it's alright. We don't mind. Pit stop, medium tyres, service car. Of course he's going to get overtaken here. Let's go hard tyres, let's go. Our tyres loving life in P1. The heck happened there? What's he doing? Did you see that? He went massively wide. Pit stop, soft tyre, no service. He's drowned in a bit. For some reason, our tyres are just going backwards. He's got no reason to. Absolutely no reason. My tyres is stuck. There we go. great race, and good luck. Not as good as it we're gonna get. Thanks, man. Good luck. Should be used in boost, pal, if you've got them. If you haven't, you haven't, you know. Should try to. Especially in opening, because you want to make finals at least. Even if you don't take part in finals, you still get a reward, so it's worth doing. And back to Hungary, I believe. We are going back to Hungary. I'm not hungry, are you? So, race 8. How are we looking on the scores? P1 already. Let's go. Same guy. Same guy. Bless him. Come on, mate. Let's have a good one here. And 12, that's even worse. Okay, so let's do it then. Let's go. Good luck, Mr. Rival. See that? I slowed him down and he still was able to catch up, look, and overtake my soft tyres. That's a joke. That's a joke. That shouldn't happen. That's a straight joke. So now it's going to get team orders and reverse back round, yeah? Isn't it? Yeah, it's slowing him down, look. You see that then? Oh, whatever. They were boosting. Whatever. Pit stop, soft tyre, not service. P23. How's he come out last? That's ridiculous. That just won't happen. Come out last. He went in P10 and come out last. Oh, you couldn't write this stuff, could you? You just could not write this stuff. So now, obviously, soft tyres is stuck. Ocon got screwed by that safety car. I mean, by that pit stop. Whatever happened in that pit must have been ridiculous, because he got absolutely nailed, didn't he? Yeah, I don't know what happened in pits for Ocon. But yeah, he got absolutely screwed. She's making some moves, I guess. Better late than never. And good luck, Mr. Rival. We'll take it. It's another win. It's another 31 points. And that is another final round for me. And the junior again. Take the small victories whilst you can. Just check the debrief. There's the drivers. And there's the car. Let's check out where we stand. It's taking a while, sorry guys. So, junior, opening round. We're currently P1. Many players to play yet, but yeah, quietly confident. We're sitting pretty, we're looking good. And I managed over 300. I'm the first guy into 300s. So yeah. Let's have a little gander. Got a couple of 47s in there. Three. If we could have picked up a couple more points on the 31, the 32. Yeah. So, yeah, definitely stuff to work on. But, yeah. Maybe we're on for a good medal this week, eh? So, guys, thanks for joining. And look out for finals tomorrow, early doors. Good night.